Were you expecting to win this race today, or where did you think you were going to come through on this?
No, it was just I saw a good moment to attack after the second sprint, and then I saw this guy from Chelly Valley. He's a really strong rider, and so we went really fast first, and I knew then we have a chance to go to the end.
All right, well, big congratulations. That's Silvan Dillier, the winner of Stage 2 here. Back to you guys. Okay.